I'd like to find the guy who sold Bobby those joints.